if I were in your shoes. Corporations say the new net is safe and secure, that they've learned from past mistakes. From up in their ivory towers, everything must look all nice and pretty. But they're wrong. The net is just a rusty car with a fresh coat of paint. A heap of dog shit spritzed with perfume. The demons we released into the net have not gone anywhere. Deadly viruses, artificial intelligences that exist only to destroy. Netrunners consumed in the net's tangled webs, their minds lost to the void. Have you heard of the Prison of Souls, about Alt Cunningham and the Soul Killer? No? Well then, buckle up, because I've got...
Huh. Netwatch never sleeps.
Gary?
Donnie?
Hey, don't push it. There's enough for everyone. All ready.
Johnny's not home right now. V speaking.
Okay. So that was just a one-time thing? You know, like your cheating wife paying you a conjugal after you're locked up. Pops by once to shush your conscience and disappears for good.
Sounds about right. And I'm sure Johnny'd appreciate the prison metaphor. Something particular up, Carrie?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you. Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning, we'll talk.
Cool.
You're here. That's Nova. Get in. Take you for a ride. As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls on that one. And I definitely need someone with a pair for this job.
Never mind the testicles. Tell them to keep those hands at 10 and 2. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Carrie drove.
These your wheels?
God, no. Come on. Borrowed it.
So no loss if we wreck it.
That's the plan.
Fuck. Knew it.
So what good will my balls do us today?
V, some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You're gonna help me set things right in this shithole we call home.
Uh-huh. How's that exactly?
Yeah, there's this little girl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan, laser pop scop. Yeah, big over in Asia. I mean, who isn't? Now they signed some deal for an NUS tour. Want to promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? Not about to let them play me like that.
Right. So, what's the plan?
The truck with the Us Cracks kid will be coming this way. Got a tip. We do it old style. Like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to cancel concerts.
Carrie solving his own problems. He used to just send in an army of lawyers. They made it all disappear while he tanned his bare ass by the pool. Must be some fuckery indeed.
Be there in a sec. Here we are. Trunk, grab what's in there.
Well, well, quite the arsenal.
We're fighting for art. Art with a capital A. Come on, get to work.
I know the guy. This ain't about art.
You got it.
You know, they killed Ivy Coma right here. In this very spot. DJ, cloaked AV followed her limo. Almost nothing left of her afterwards. Or her limo. Turned out later she wasn't the target. Some biotechnica suit busy eating her out when the bullets started flying. Found the bodies. Just like that. Lay it out here. Right. Hide. Quick.
What now?
Now we wait.
Automated modules, hollow spikes for better control of the vehicle, standard issue police tech. Nates, too. Where'd you get them?
Same place you get designer drugs. The latest still patent-pending Audiovox and fresh Ubaris.
Black market.
Nah, fans. There she is, right on the dot. Shit. I take the driver, you get his side, Choom. We want him out of the truck. You
sure
two,
hope you
what?
Know what you're doing.
The hell was that? Out of the the ground! Hands where I can see them!
Get out. Nice and easy, no weirdness. Nothing will happen.
Got the wrong truck! Fuck, we're not...
I said, easy. Now get down on the ground. Won't say it a third time.
Hey, man, lose the iron. Let's talk it out. Not a word. It'll all be over soon.
Oh, fucking hell.
Access guard! Grab it!
Pop the back.
Quit squirming, and no gonk moves.
Stay nice and still there, boys.
What's inside?
Keep your trash shut, gents.
Stuff's worth at least a couple of hundred thou. You really want to trash it, not clep it.
Please. Never stolen a thing in my life.
Fuck me, he really believes that? I remember all my strings getting swiped back in the day. Never had his own.
Right, gents. Now, run along and don't look back. I said, Delta the fuck off. Now for the grand finale. Want this set to be a smoldering puddle of chrome and plastic when we're done.
Ah, the new signature move.
Mm-hmm, you got it. So don't miss.
Yeah! Good working with you, V.
Fuck me, Carrie. Meaning it's just a truck of toys for some plastic Japanese dolls. Might as well blow up a cotton candy stand. But still a big step forward. I hardly recognize the bastard.
Scared two Chooms shitless. Flamed a truck. Trying to be the next Johnny Silverhand, Carrie? Play terrorist?
Next me? Ha, please. Carrie's got a short fuse, sure, but ain't no dynamite in that soul.
You always oversimplify shit? Nuance, V. You say vandalism, I say artistic protest.
And the real reason?
If those little bitches think they can make it big on my song, they got another thing coming. You even know what I had to sacrifice to get where I am? The price I paid for success? And those 10 any whores wanna clep my tune and expect me to just let them? Fucking pig ignorant hacks!
Yeah, success. Always a sore spot of cares. See, nothing's changed.
Wouldn't it have been better to have a lawyer fight this fight for you?
Oh, you're one to talk. I've flashed my teeth and signed papers enough for one lifetime. This here? I'm sending a message. This is how you do biz in Night City. Cops! That's Delta. You drive. Get him off our ass.
Last time I ran from the cops was back in 2020, with Johnny, actually. High out of our damn minds, pigs still couldn't catch us. These gongs don't stand a chance! Fucking pigs!
Yeah, well, don't pop the champagne yet. Still riding our asses.
So we lose them. Quicker the better, too. I'm starving. Lost him! Paying out the ass for you, but it was worth every eddy. Nice one!
I'm yet to see a single eddy.
Okay, drop me off on carnitas.
Carrie Uridine eats at a dump like this.
Chumbada. Best coffee in town right here. Thick as tar, and if they know you, they give you the Gannic stuff. Come on, my treat.
Wow, coffee with a rock star. Now why not? First time for everything.
When Samurai started out, we spent every penny we had on guitars, strings, you know.
Hey, Rachel!
Good morning.
Know this dump. Know that smell. But how?
Hello?
You deliver.
Used to. Our third delivery boy got shot last week. Finding replacements is starting to get harder. So, you gonna order something?
Had almost nothing left over for food. But we still went across the street every day, right to Caliente. Stuffed our faces, down Joe by the gallon. Johnny said we were so hungry and high we would have eaten the cardboard boxes out from under the bums outside. Of course, he was wrong.
The usual, Mr. Uridine?
Double espresso, Jamaican blend, nothing else, no sugar.
You got it. And for you?
What he's having.
Great. Be right back with it.
Whew! Shit! Just coming down now.
Whew!
Fucking awesome. Last time I felt like this was back in Memphis. Last tour, last concert, vibes from the crowd, me on stage. Oh, fuck. Just thought about those Us Cracks cunts again. You think we got them?
I'll tell you this much. If they don't back out now, give me a call. We'll convince them another way.
Thanks. Hope they're off my sonar now, because if not... Shit. Last thing I want is Johnny to have been right all along.
What's Johnny got to do with any of this?
Well, Johnny accused me of leaving Samurai for money and fame.
But that's not true.
No, it's true. Won't lie. But he also said I'd be putting myself on a corp leash.
And that's not something you'll admit to.
The Us Cracks thing. What if I'm a product just like those dolls? Drowning in dirty money instead of swimming in it.
Look, it's not like we know each other that well, but trust me. You got a rocker's soul, and rocker's balls.
Thanks.
But this city doesn't forgive. It eats people alive. But you? Well, you survived.
Never thought about it that way. You may be right, man. Better be going. Thanks for, you know.
Don't mention it.
Lyocell Machistador, an explosion of pain!
Something, or just wanted to catch up?
The former. Found your job posting about Swedenborg Riviera on the net.
Oh, that. Wow. I completely forgot about that whole thing.
So, is it still going?
I mean, I still want to scroll a segment about it, so if you can find anything at all on Swedenborg, I'll pay you back in black caviar and champagne. But I doubt you'll find anything new.
What have you managed to dig up so far?
Short story? Fuck all.
And the long story?
Well, it looks like Swedenborg Riviera isn't just a radical philosopher and economist, but a damn good netrunner, too.
Jack of all trades. Could you tell me more?
I could, but... it'd be a waste of your time. I'm telling you, the guy's a ghost.
I can't hurt to try, right?
Well, aren't you just bursting with a can-do attitude? Have it your way, then. I started looking into all this about a year ago, right after one of Swedenborg's followers lopped a Molotov into the Helvetia branch. Tried finding some way to reach the guy, came up blank. Total brick wall. Hired a private eye, also came up with squat.
And the IP linked to the account? He would have used cloaking demons, but there's always a mark, a trace.
Well, I didn't know I was dealing with such a pro here. Guess what? I tried that. I managed to pinpoint the SIG to Santo Domingo, but linking it to any specific address was a non-starter. District's jam-packed with units, as I'm sure you know. Asked some locals if anyone saw or heard anything, cash in hand. Zilch, nada. Dried up all my leads.
Got it. Listen, send me the coordinates of the last data term that relayed the signal, okay? I'll take a look. Worst case, I'll lose an hour of my life. Best case, well, who knows?
Hey, if you're offering, why not? But seriously, V, I wouldn't get my hopes up. Happy hunting.
Why this obsession with Sweden, fuck? Hoping once you find him, he'll spill the meaning of life? Here, I'll save you the trouble. Life makes no sense.
With you in my head, agreed. Now, how about some quiet time? I can't think.
You stopped thinking long before I got here. But sure, blame it all on the guy in your head.
Wait. Shh. I need to look around. Pirate router.
Think this is our Swedes doing?
Only one way to find out. Sigs a match of what Nancy was tracking. And goes further, out to the Badlands. Like a server proxy.
Don't tell me that's where we're heading.
Why shouldn't we?
Because this is all one big waste of time. The fuck do you care about a Borg fucking Swede? He rubs out sayings like a randy teenager and the whole world's guzzling it up. The three branches of government is a lobotomy on the people's autonomy. I mean, what the fuck?
Oh, I get what's going on here. You're jealous.
Jealous? About this shit, Swede? You out of your fucking mind?
Mm-hmm. Cause he's the one all the anarchists and fist bumpers are quoting, while you played in piss-soaked dives for a bunch of stoned zit faces.
Don't talk shit about what you don't know. Happy fucking trails.
Ugh.
Signal leads here and disappears again. Maybe over by that truck. Another router.
Sounds like this Swedenborg really values his privacy.
Oh, thought you were done talking to me.
I was, but it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus. Well, hack away or whatever it is you were gonna do. Please, something happen.
Signal keeps going. To another terminal.
Ha! I've got a feeling someone's messing with you, V. You'll follow this breadcrumb trail, and when you connect the dots, all you'll see is a dick.
I'm sure you would love that, wouldn't you?
Fucking A, I would. That cock would be the first thing Swedenborg did that actually made any sense. Except he'd probably give it some pretentious name. Like, patriarchal phallus upholding toxic masculinity. What do you think?
Think it's time we moved on. Nothing special, same old story. I'd rather hear about you. It was nice catching up.
I'm right here, V. Call me anytime.
What the heck?
Christ, finally.
Look. Get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful.
There.
Let me guess. Another router? My dick theory starting to seem like a real possibility. And? Signal leads to another place?
Yep.
Hey, maybe this is all part of Swedenborg's message. Life is movement. Fuck the destination. It's how you get there that counts.
Sounds like straight up bullshit to me.
Finally, something we agree on. So where's this next lead get us? A yoga class? A Tibetan monastery?
No, to to an amusement park.
Oh, the plot thickens.
Off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
What the hell is this?
What it looks like. Swedenborg Riviera. Ha! Come one, come all for the profit of Night City. Ha! Oh, that's too good. A wind-up philosopher in a box. Hand me a couple of Eddies. See what he cranks out next.
You shall meet an attractive lobbyist when you least expect a violent outbreak of class warfare. Success is the delusion of the soul.
How's this even possible?
Not a fucking clue. But Jesus, V, how beautiful is this? Half the net's getting tweaked on wisdom from a puppet in a glass case. Hairs are being split. Spit is flying over interpretations. Oh, man. Let me tell you. 50 years of soul prison was worth it for this moment right here.
Need to take a look. Somebody must have tampered with this thing.
Seriously? What, you think you're gonna find a jack-in-a-box who wants to become a real boy?
Look, someone hooked Swedenborg up to the net.
What are you waiting for? Let's see what secrets are flowing in those cables.
I'm getting this right. Someone hacked into this fortune teller bot, rejigged its algorithm to spew out anti-establishment aphorisms instead of prophecies.
And then hooked it up to the net through a system of routers that masks the signal origin. Pure fucking genius. Can we find whoever did this? I need to shake their hand.
Unlikely, for two reasons. First, they didn't leave a trace. Second, you're dead, Johnny.
Oh, right. When I get in a good mood, I forget that. Hey, V, don't turn it off, huh?
I got a better idea.
Let your thoughts dance the lusty rumba while accompanied to a joyful accordion.
What the? Ha! What all his fans think. Oh, man. I know you and I don't always click, V, but I've got to say, you've got your purse.
Fox cubs are gathering data from the cesspit of the financial merry-go-round. Become the obese narwhal in heat. Amidst the blazing ice. The means of production should belong to the collective unconscious. Let your thoughts dance the lusty rumba while accompanied.
Sure, you need two kidneys.
Ah, V. Let me guess. You called to tell me you're done bashing your head against the wall?
Well, not exactly. We found something.
We? Someone with you?
No, I meant the royal we. So, about Swedenborg. It's all a big hoax.
Say what now?
It's an automated fortune teller. Strings words into deep-sounding mumbo-jumbo. Someone jacked it into the net. Probably laughing from his chair.
Shit, V! This story's even better than I thought. I'll take it from here. Oh, your Eddie's on their way now. Thanks. Bye.
When can we expect the new Cary Uridine album to drop?
Touchy subject, V. Got a few ideas in the works. Mostly scrapped. We'll see what comes of it. Little busy with more important things.
Like what?
Well, drinking mostly. And procrastinating.
You know what? Our little anarchic gesture back there. I kind of liked it.
And speaking of anarchy, how'd you get into this?
You're asking me why I do what I do.
Yeah. Why?
I came up on Night City streets. Fixers find people like me pretty quick. It just snowballed from there.
Never thought about getting out?
If it ain't broke, why fix it? You know what? A little anarchic gesture back there. I kinda liked it.
And speaking of anarchy, how'd you get into this?
Who's the shrinking violent?
You're asking me why I do what I do.
Yeah. Why?
What was that?
I'm sorry to disappoint, but there's no story. It just comes naturally to me.
Is your decent?
Naturally modest, naturally blunt, or boring as hell? Still can't decide which one you are.
Take care. Yeah.
calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Carnita Street. Sixth Street Gang has established a presence led by Olga Elizabeth Longmead, wanted for kidnapping and first-degree murder, 2 counts. NC authorities have posted a reward for neutralizing the threat in that area.
Hey, Kerry.
You know what I'm looking at? Us Cracks concert announcement. This is not fucking happening.
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
The truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the gig. Look, meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
Tried talking to the label, didn't you?
What do you think I did first? I sent my manager out. That sent me back a crate of fine whiskey and started bombarding me with PR shit every 2 seconds, reminding me about our deal. Fuck.
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah. Gonna talk.
Okay, good. Cause I thought...
Bring your heat.
Thank you. Sorry, could I ask, where is a good place?
Come on. Time to lay it out for those little idiots. Their 15 minutes is up.
Hey, so what's the plan?
Simple. We get in the club, find the little slut's dressing room, do our thing, Delta. Thing is, I can't be seen. Not about to give them any free PR.
Yeah, pretty sure you gave them enough already. Burning truck was everywhere. All the sheets, all the feeds.
Don't get smart. Tell me how we get inside.
Look, sometimes simplest is best. We just buy tickets.
Okay. First, you whacked? Not about to let those bitches make an any off of me. Second, it's sold out.
Cool. We'll find a way in anyway. Let's look around.
V.
Tickets?
Sold out, definitely.
Apparently been sold out a while. Of course, no surprise there.
Pfft, I'm surprised.
Your ass for fucking Sector D? Come on.
You're angling for windfall, but you're gonna be left holding those tickets looking droopy like a flaccid prick.
You heard my price. Take it or beat it.
Fuck. Fucking gaunt.
Told you we should have gotten them on pre-sale. I got your tickets right here.
This stupid show.
Put it to you this way. 2 weeks ago, Lizzie Wizzy's gig, even those tigs didn't go as fast. People's gunking over us cracks. Can't get enough.
People are single-cell amoebas. Swarm anything advertisers throw at them.
Whatever. But I'm down to my last two. Want them or what?
How much for ticks?
V, what'd I tell you?
Triple the box office, and they're yours. Choom, nobody gonna pay that. Nobody.
Well, gonna be left with nothing to do but shove them right up your ass.
Your loss.
Don't think you went a little overboard with the markup?
Choom, I had to front the ads. Get the ticks off the market, pay for the ID removal. Barely coming out ahead as it is.
Not the only scalper out here. Kazzy, Flan, Madam Fixed. Know them all, right?
Yeah.
Probably covering some other event, but hey, all I gotta do is call. I guarantee you one will procure some ticks, stop by, and start hawking them for half your price. And if it happens to be Flan, he'll pound your face in for the hell of it. Flan don't like punks like you ruining the market. So, what'll it be?
Oh, okay. Special discount. Cut my losses.
That much? Dream on, man.
No problem. You want to see that concert? You gotta play nice. Won't get tickets anywhere else.
Now, we're gonna chat.
Who the fuck are you?
The fucking guy you robbed!
Carrie Uridine! Carrie's son!
I ain't your son. This ain't a meet and greet either. V?
What do you say we chill, all of us, and figure this out?
Shut the hell up. Our turn to talk.
Hear him out.
This has to be a
case
of
misunderstanding.
Just that.
Clear it up, and we're gone.
But, Carrie-san, what happened? We had a deal, didn't we?
Oh my god. Is this about that N54 interview?
We, like, didn't mean to offend or anything. Old doesn't mean anything anymore.
No wonder the truck didn't get to him. Even dumber than I thought. I hear one more word, and I'm gonna lose it! Dead serious!
Wait. What's this about a deal?
We signed a deal with MSM to play Carrie-san's user-friendly. It's like our new single for the North American leg of the tour.
Over my dead body!
But we're going to bring your rock into a new era. Isn't that what you want?
Rock? You? Okay, let me tell you something. It's been claimed before, but you actually did it. Rock is dead, and you killed it! Congratulations!
Your manager contacted ours,
Said you wanted to work with us.
Kovacek? The fuck? He never even asked me! The fucking corpo cuntbag!
Listen, Kerry-san, that cover is an expression of our love for you. Please, let's work something out.
Rock might be dead, but Kerry's blind if he can't see these girls got potential.
Looks like the label fucked you all. You're their pawns. They're playing you.
Looks that way. Fuck.
You know, got nothing against you. The sitch. That's what's fucked.
Well, you chained your gonk ass to the corpos. What'd you expect?
We'll talk to the label, Kerry-san. But right now, we'll make our displeasure known.
Your song's not in the set. We're calling off the concert and suspending the tour.
Seriously? You'll lose millions.
They'll lose even more.
Well, okay. You girls, you're all right. What I said earlier, I...
No biggie, Kerry-san! Even monkeys fall from trees.
Right. Let's go, V.
Wait! Kerry-san, can we get a pic with you? Just as a souvenir?
Why the hell not? V, do the honors?
Hang on, let's get a selfie. All right. Think we got it.
Thanks, Carrie-san.
So, you working on any new songs? We could maybe pick one for your single.
Really?
Yeah, gonna stick around some, V. I mean, look at them. The girls need help. Thanks.
Yeah, have fun.
Carrie-san, maybe you'd, like, wanna hear about our new single?
About? Come on, talking about music's like fucking in a bed of azaleas. Unnecessary, uncomfortable, and ultimately, kitsch is all fucking get out.
Huh. I kinda like azaleas. So, maybe you'd listen to some tracks in progress? We're working on loads.
No. Rather we didn't get ahead of ourselves. Not that chummy just yet.
Then, like, at least give this one a chance. Just sent it your way.
It's not complete, Tripe. Like the title enough, it's kind of catchy. Indirectly metaphorical.
Get away from me.
Contact! I'm engaging!
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported at corner of Drake and Cartwright. Tiger Claw gang members suspected of armed robbery and extortion are at the scene. Leader is Mokomichi Yamada, aka Motor Boy. Cities put up a reward for the removal of Yamada and his accomplices from the area.
Six, six, six.
Carrie, hey.
Your plans this evening? Kids, go to Dark Matter on Woodland. You might not know the place. Don't really advertise.
Well, what's the occasion?
Us crats. We never celebrated our little victory. Go around back and tell the bouncer you're with me. I'll let you in, no problem. Don't be late.
Thank you. This elevator is out of order. Sorry.
If it's out of order, why are you here? Out of order for Cary Uridine's guests, too? He's expecting me.
In that case, enjoy your evening.
A living legend.
You're off or what? It's a wild and crazy ride.
Hey.
But hey, can't complain.
Thanks, but I really gotta run. Late for my next thing already.
Let's go. Unless you feel like giving a few more interviews.
Love at first sight, huh?
Many different kind of loving, and different beginning.
Hey, come with me. I want you to meet some. V, Spectre,
his old friend.
Met him walking in Memphis, offbeat, ages ago.
Hey.
He's got preem stuff. Give your friends and family discounts, don't you?
Of course, Mr. Uridine. Special rate for your friends.
Let's see what you got.
You could talk biz later. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Congrats, Kerr. Decent show. Now that that's behind us. What's Cary Uridine's next mission? Hit on Kovacek?
Very funny. But yeah, not about to let him get away with it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow. But the bastard's gonna regret making me sign those papers.
You try to get out of that deal with the label?
Let's be real. Say I break contract. Then what? Who's gonna release my new tracks? Who's gonna deal with distribution, promotion, influencers, media? Labels have got them all in their pockets. You're out with them, you're out, period.
Well, you'd be free.
Seriously? Free to sing until you're blue in the face, nobody hearing a thing? It's just another kind of cage. Show you one of my favorite spots in Night City. Don't come here often, but when I do, it's important.
Should I feel special?
Maybe. Told him to shut the place down for the day. Can't get enough of this view. Love looking at this city from above.
Only place you fall asleep thinking you're special, then wake up knowing you're no one.
Carrie, I can see something's eating you.
Keep thinking about our conversation at Caliente.
Us cracks, you and the slaves to the corpo grind.
Guess I wasn't completely honest with you. Or myself, for that matter.
Talk to me.
See, thought I was afraid everybody think me another corpo slave. But I was just afraid I'd be in someone's shadow again.
Again?
Lived in Johnny's for years. Part of the scenery, machinery. Helping him shine brighter. Never believed I'd make it on my own without Silverhand.
That why he left Samurai? Fuck.
But you did make it. Big, too. Only diehards remember Samurai now. You. Everybody knows your name.
You think that changes anything? Wake up with the same thought every damn day. That I might somehow fade into this town's steam, stench, murk. For good. Night City's a city of shadows. Done everything I could to walk clear of them for years. Fuck.
It's time you stop being afraid. You don't need to be.
Think you can drive the shadows away?
You'll be fine. Without me, too.
Fuck. Yeah, sure hope so.
We should get back. Everyone downstairs is waiting. For you.
I know. In to knock back a few to this town tonight. And me in it. But I'm gonna stay up here a bit longer. You go ahead.
Okay. See ya.
I'm gonna stay up here a sec longer.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off Willow Street. APB out on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
Thank you.
Carrie, hey.
Drop whatever you're doing. Meet me at the marina. Don't make me wait.
Say no more. On my way.
In for a real treat, V. Night City Marina. Here for it.
Scallywag. Care to come aboard?
Ahoy back at you. What's going on?
Up for a cruise around the bay. Kicking it with old Carrie.
What's the occasion?
New beginnings? And life's loops.
Life's loops?
V, please don't make me ruin the surprise. You coming or not?
Okay, yeah. Sounds promising. I'm in.
Music to my fucking ears. Off we go. Now if I can find that button to raise him.
Dad. Fuck. Samurai. All ahead!
Is that your song? Don't recognize it.
Cause it's new. Riff's been bouncing around my skull for a while now. I feel like I'm onto something really special here.
Nice axe.
It's a Lancaster, custom built. Only 5 ever made in this series. I got one, Militech Chief's got another. The other 3, yeah, fuck if I know. It's tailored with a reverse polarity pickup, ebony frets, and one silky, smooth Kaimar vibrato. And see this rusty color on the strings? Supposed to be the blood of legendary blues man Dennis Ford himself.
Okay, so let me hear what this is all about.
Like I said, life's loops.
Breakfast cereal?
No. Loops. Cycles. One chapter ends, another begins. Life's full of them. At least my guru tells me so.
Your guru?
Yeah. I got spiritual needs. Visit Kian every couple of years. You know, he's got this yurt in Tangland. Middle of fucking nowhere. Off-grid, net blockers included. Our last meet, Kian told me that the time for closure, loop completion, had come. That's why we're here. You and me.
This, closure, it's got anything to do with Johnny? A few battling shadows?
Nah. No, maybe a bit. Because, you know, managed well without him. Built my career, made my fortune, me. But damn it, no matter how hard I try, I can't forget him. Yeah, I'd rip him out of my head if I fucking could.
I think I know the feeling. I'll bite. Tell me about these loops.
Okay. So, first tune I ever wrote that was worth a damn, I wrote it, see? And you notice? Fingers are on to something fresh again today. There's a loop for you.
What was that little number? I know it.
Bleed the beat. And I wrote it during a cruise ship game. Decks, pools, more pools, buffets, shrimp, you know, bells and whistles. Everybody thinks the song's about sticking it to corpo fascistas.
But actually, it's...
Didn't just make music on that boat. Busted my ass, serving drinks, waiting tables. Free time, I composed till my fingers bled. Had to watch out not to stain their precious porcelain. And there it is. A song about bleeding in service of the rich. People hear what they want to hear, though. But man, was that a hit. One of Samurai's biggest. Just like this one will be. Fresh, raw, real.
And you need company for that?
Not just your company. I needed you, V. Been thinking about that Us Cracks fiasco lately. About how you helped me. A lot. You shake things up, V. Make me feel... I mean, before you came along, I was stuck in the mud. Scared of my own shadow, even.
And now?
Got me thinking about a new song. A new album, even. Real fucking thrasher with a new soul. Like everything from now on. Had what I think folks call an epiphany.
Could just be what folks call maturity.
You'll see. No more mayhem, no more shady-ass schemes. Done with that. Well, starting tomorrow.
All right, now for a breath of freedom.
gonna fucking help me? Or just stand there like a gawk?
Chaos and destruction. Why the fuck not?
Grab something heavy.
And no regrets after owning a trashed yacht.
My yacht? Honestly think I'd name my boat Samurai. Fuck.
Whose the fuck is it?
Leadhead motherfucker, L.B. Kovacek.
Kovacek. That Kovacek.
Mm-hmm. Never got a chance to properly thank him. He must crash and a few other things. Choose something and smash it. This one's on L.B.
Okay, let's rip this boat to shreds.
Well, well. Finally ready to party.
Either he's gone senile or he's finally wising the fuck up. Could be either.
I'm all right.
Still got a little left in ya?
Remember when you woke up in that scrapyard? That's where he is now. Being reborn with fuck all to stop it.
It's time for the grand finale. Doing the honors, V.
Huh. Baptism by fire and water. A fucking man.
Settling scores.
Well fucking said. Suck on this, Kovacek! Race to the beach.
My own pool more often. Come here, kid. Just hold your breath a little ways. Reeks something real.
What if it don't blow?
Take that back.
I think I should have loaded more barrels. I'll come with Black Market C6. What do you think?
Gotta admit, not bad.
Dude, it's fucking wild. That's what I need.
To settle that score?
To mark a new beginning. Thanks, V.
Oh, hell of a night, huh? Felt like Samurai's first few gigs. A little sloppy, but the energy was fucking raw.
Nice twist of events, I gotta admit.
All right. Let's get out of here before the wind flips and we get flooded by that stench. Need a ride?
Of course I do.
Come on now.
Thank you. store. It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported.
Whole of Night City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem.
Wait, you mean you're not calling me to ask me to be your backup dancer? Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge, V, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
How do you know the threat's real and not just a joke in poor taste?
V, that last letter I got was a bomb. Security got to it first, of course, but... You see what I'm dealing with?
Uh-huh. Doesn't get more real than that. Our guy, you know anything about him?
Nothing. Only that he signs his letters GC.
Huh. Not much to go on. It's a clue nonetheless. Well, can't your bandmates do anything about it? You seem like a bunch of girls who can take care of themselves.
I don't even know what this guy looks like. We need to catch him in the act. Like, quietly. As for us, you said it yourself. The whole city knows our faces.
Happy to help out.
Whew, Gary was right. You're like, super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like, you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
All right, whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.
Well.
Nice. I had something similar, but none of that nomad shit.
Let me guess. Big busty blonde on the side?
First, beg your pardon. And second, brunette. Shit. No fixing this. What's wrecked is wrecked.
Guy in the picture. That you?
What the? How the hell'd you get that?
Found it. Alongside Josie's banged up bike. Trying to figure out what happened to her.
Oh, so you a cop? Cut the bullshit. Show me your badge.
Nope. 100% civ here. Just trying to put some facts together. Something happened to her. Something bad, right?
Shit, she... The Tigers didn't like her, okay? Told her to skip town. But Josie... Fuck! Josie didn't listen. When they smashed her ride and said she'd pay them back, I begged her not to. But she clept a bike off some boss. They chased her. There was a firefight. After that, no idea. So yeah, I'd say something bad happened. Listen. Figure anything out. Anything. Let me know, okay?
You know where to even start?
No. All I heard was when it got rough, she ran to the metro. Must have gone south, red line from Japantown. But no idea where she would have got off.
Not much, but still something. Be in touch.
Thank you.
bled out. Took a while, though. Tore those fingernails right off. On the pavement.
Fuck. What a way to go.
No way's a good way, V. I'd know.
Found Josie, dead, and you did it.
The fuck are you talking about?
You know what. You lured her into a trap, knew your Chooms were gonna zero her.
Didn't have a choice, all right? She crossed a guy at the top. I had to, understand? They would've zeroed me.
Ah, so you had a choice. Just preferred to save your own ass.
What would you have done, huh? Let him wipe you? Why do you think I come back here? Night after night? To admire the fucking view? I know what I did. Not living easy with it.
Boo fucking who? The girl bled out, Jamie. Slowly. In agony. Tore her own nails off. Clawing at the asphalt. Picture that. Picture that every time you catch that chicken shit face of yours in the mirror.
Sorry, I can't.
Start following me, but don't get too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around, watching me, spying on me from above, whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay, here goes. Red Menace is keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck.
Tigers are coming today. For the rent.
Bullshit! She's way too fast.
Speak for yourself, cookie animal.
In your face!
Got her.
Did you say her? Huh. Well, there's a twist. I'm heading there right now.
Come out and I'll give you a lead discount! Fuck this.
How'd you know it was her?
She was acting weird. Turned out she was also packing iron and pictures of you. With your eyes cut out. Pretty solid evidence, wouldn't you say?
Oh my God, V! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. It's what I was paid to do.
A girl like that. Who'd have thought? What do we do now?
The badges get here.
But what about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay. You're right. Thank you. for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon. Now that that's over, you okay?
I knew you'd come through. You're amazing.
Number 48.
Let me just check. 48. Sure? That's a package of...
Shh. Yeah, 48.
Here, I thought monks had to give up all their earthly pleasures, you know?
I know. It's for a friend. Just helping a friend.
What's someone like you doing here all by your lonesome?
Oh, this place can be such a bore. But I can tell you're different. Care to keep me company? Tell me all about your day.
Honestly, hasn't been my best.
Oh. Well, I think I know how to turn it around.
And how's that?
I know of a few dozen ways.
Maybe hundreds.
All right. You got me curious.
Follow me.
This place can be such a...